himself, pushes away up the baseline, puts up a shot, no good. Gets it over the back. Griffin to the hole, has a shot blocked, picks it up, and it's stripped away by Liz Donahoe.
They're getting uncontested threes, and those are going to start falling eventually.
Left side, 10-footer, Tony Young, baseline guy. Who turns around, shoots over McFarland. Donahoe picks up the loose ball, scores.
That's a great play by Liz. Going through there, wasn't even looking at the basket, and the Cowgirls are on the run again.
Bias, handoff, Donahoe, three-pointer, scores right through the mouth of the net, and the Cowgirls lead by 10. 2 seconds. Bias is going to force up a three. It's good.
And that's the shot that fell all day, every day in Norman.
Left side, Donahoe, another three-pointer. It's good. That's the
And that was Tiffany Bias creating that steal, and the Cowgirls are making all the hustle plays right now.
Tony Jones shoots a 10. It's good. 8 seconds to shoot for Bias. She has the basketball left side, backs up, passes to Young. Tony pulls up, 12-footer in.
How about that?
Hook with the basketball. Passes the ball to Griffin, cutting to the hole. His shot is blocked by LaShawn. Gets down to Donahoe. Donahoe shoots. She was hooked by Ellenberg. No call. Settles with the offensive rebound. Anderson tries to go down low. Now does so to Liz Donahoe. She turns, shoots over to Cornette and scores. Maybe that'll get her. Gets it in to Liz Donahoe in the left corner. Donahoe drives in on Campbell. Goes up the shot. She shoots. She scores. And shoots. Comes out front to Settles. Settles holds the basketball. Backs up, fires a long three-pointer. She got a good basket for Cowgirls under control. Kevin Gum along with Ryan Cameron here at Gallagher Drive Arena. Tony Young cutting to the hole, scores the first basket of the second half.
What a beautiful thing to put away.
Settles with the basketball, dribbles, hands off, Bias cutting to the hole, takes on the layup off the glass. Nice start, the opening 4 minutes out of the locker room for the Cowgirls. Here's a near steal for the Cowgirls. Martin trying to save it, and now it is under the steal by Martin. Martin drives the hole, goes over the shot. And the Anderson right wing into Tony Young. Young shoots over the head of Nicole Griffin. Her shot no good. Jones with the putback. Passing it in to Young. It's taken away by comes to Anderson. She plays up the lane. Now back to Settles. Settles with a spin move through the lane. Goes one-on-one with McFarland. So Althea Cox, former Oklahoma State Cowgirl from 1989 in the stands. Sit behind us. This team to make the playoffs. Up the left baseline, goes up the shot, this is actually the Cowgirls trying to close it out, settles through the lane.
They're going to try to pick up full court here. Now you just got to rely on your point guard to make good decisions. She easily breaks the press.
Bias through the press to Tony Young.
Bias through the press to Tony Young.